I lived in a house close to Cold Stone Road.